Nick Leddy had it stripped by Craig Smith. He'll drive. He shoots. He scores! Craig Smith, his third goal against the Islanders this year, and he is struck just 35 seconds in.
And that's why this line started this hockey game, to set the tone. Look at the relentless pursuit of Craig Smith. He's coming back. They get on the forecheck. They turn this puck over, and Craig Smith takes it hard to the net, and he finds the spot.
Puck is loose. Coming in, Grimaldi trying to get low like he can, leveraging in, and there he goes with the puck. Centers it to Smith. He scores! Yes, sir! Craig Smith! That's two in the first period.
They will simply not be denied. Look at them get in on the forecheck. Grimaldi, Bonino getting in there. They come out with that puck. Craig Smith grabs it, cradles it, and slings it. Top shelf.
Now Josi makes a steal. There's the forecheck again. And there's goal number five. It's hat-trick time in Bridgestone Arena. Craig Smith has done it. Craig Smith has scored three times tonight. He has scored five in the last three games. And he has his first career hat trick.
We've got hats.
His first one came just 35 seconds into the contest. He added another one, and then he roofs it for goal number three. And again, the relentless forecheck of the Predators is what got it started and created all kinds of traffic.
Talk about the battles being first to the puck. There you go. You see some of the hats being collected.